Jesus said, "He who finds his life shall lose it, but he who loses his life shall find it." Hi, I'm Pastor Rick Jones, and it's Saturday night. It's a concept that some have mocked in modern days, the idea that a Christian would actually have a crucified self. But it's a thoroughly biblical doctrine. The scripture says that we should be crucified with Christ. Paul said, "No longer I live, but Christ lives in me." It is this kind of commitment that is so urgently needed in the church today, and became the sentiment of a song that I remember many times being sung growing up. Oh, let me lose my life and find it, Lord, in thee. Many years I longed for rest, perfect peace within my breast, and I often sought the Lord alone in prayer. But I would not pay that price. I would not make the sacrifice. So I wandered on and on for many years. Then one day, while bowed in prayer, Jesus whispered to me there, "Take the cross and follow me to Calvary." Oh, how hard it was to die, all myself to crucify, just to lose my life and find it, Lord, in thee. Let me lose my life and find it, Lord, in thee. May all self be slain, my friends see only thee. Cost me grief and pain, I will find my life again. If I just lose my life, oh, I'll find it, Lord, in thee. Thank you.
sweet theme. May all self be slain, my friends, see only thee. Though it cost me grief and pain, I will find my life again. If I lose my life, I'll find it golden in thee.
How grateful we are for that beautiful song and the testimony and the reality that when we lose our lives, we find them truly, Lord, in thee. We pray, O God, that we would, everyone that listens to this music this evening, would come to that place in their spiritual life where a crisis moment of not my will, but thine be done, would bring in with it that blessed cleansing power of the Holy Spirit that would purify us from all sin, sanctify our nature, Lord, and give us, Lord, a new heart, a clean heart, a pure heart, and a heart filled with only love for God and for our neighbor. Bless each one that listens. Draw us closer to thee. May we be a blessing, we pray, in Christ's name. Amen and amen.